My name is Chester Sherop, the president of Uganda Nurses and Midwife Union. We have called the press to make some corrections that maybe perhaps the government made a mistake, or the Minister of IT, on interns' pay according to the agreed CBA or according to the directive of the government by the President of the Republic of Uganda. With me, I have interns with me here, and they are very anxious to hear what government will say about their pay. Now, the letter which we received recently talks about 1.5 million shillings as a pay for the nurses, interns. But that's not the case. We are correcting it that it should be 2.4. Because the seniors get 4.8 So we are saying that the government should revise it urgently, that it should be corrected immediately to 2.4 from 4,800,000. So we are saying that if it was a mistake, please, the ministers concerned, the government concerned, the finance everywhere, please make that corrections with immediate effect. Otherwise, the nurses here will not have any other option other than to take another action, which we shall let you know if you did not, if you ignore our request. So we are signing a letter petitioning or a press to alert the government that this should be done immediately. I thank you very much. So this is a letter, but it will be in reference to the president's letter, which is also said it should be half pay. But 1.5 is not a half pay of 4.8. Yes. Those who know mathematics very well, 1.5 is not a half pay of 4.8. Yes. So please, make sure you correct that mistake with immediate effect. It should be 2.4 million shillings as a pay for our salary proposed, which is supposed to be from effect from this financial year, is 4.8. If you have a degree in nursing or a degree in midwifery. So if you are an intern means that you are still at school, you have completed, but you are doing your practicals at the given hospital, you are finishing your learning, you are entitled to have a small pay to keep you at school, to keep you at the place of work for lunch and for other essentials. So that is the pay we are looking at that should be a half of 4.8, which is 2.4. But the government recently gave doctors, a half of the doctors' pay, the normal pay which was agreed was 5 million. And that's the recommended pay when you are a doctor. Now, when you are an intern doctor, you should get 2.5. Half of the other pay. Is it clear now? Yes. So this letter came in with those errors. So we are asking government to correct them with immediate effect. That last communication we said by January, this the rectification should have been done. So this immediate effect can be done this week because the money should be corrected. Yes. The document should be corrected. Yes. Because this week we want to see that before Christmas, the paperwork is done, the correction has been done. Because somebody might forget the correction, so we need the correction to be done by the minister who wrote this letter out. Thank you.
representative of internal nurses and midwives for this cohort that is year 2021. We are having an issue. There's a letter that came out dated 17 December 2021, signed by Dr. Chris Mariumusi, Minister for ICT and National Guidance. That letter is contrary to the directive that the President gave on his letter dated 9th August 2021, where he clearly stated that internals is supposed to get a half pay of his or her senior, which is supposed to be 4.8 million. Contrary to that, this letter came out stating that an internal or midwife is supposed to earn 1,500,000, which is a typical insult to the presidential directive. Why are we here today? We are here to request government to correct this issue as soon as possible. We are all working under unbearable conditions, and we are facing a lot of challenges as internal nurses and midwives. Failure to do this, we shall cooperate and lay our tools down until this is effected. Thank you so much. Thank you.